You are looking at the Heritage Fest Narin. There they are. That's a waltz with the Heritage Fest Narin. A new one here called Life in the Finnish Woods.
I'd like to welcome all of you to the August Shell Brewing Company and to our 10th annual Bockfest. My name is Trudy Baranek, and I'll be with you for the next hour. We'll spend half of it, yes, and you'll have an opportunity to try our fine beers.
Hey!
Established in 1860. So we're one of the oldest breweries in the United States. But what makes Shell's especially unique is the fact that we're completely family owned and managed. Are fourth, fifth, or sixth generation family members. Our president is Ted Marty, and he's a great-great-grandson of August Shell. In our fifth generation of direct family management.
Hey! It's early on, but everybody, why don't you raise your glasses way up high? Let us get them up there. Eugene, sing along.
I'm prosit, serve me,
Mark Schnell, call for Shell.